Hi, I'm Sheila Graber, and I'll be voting on December the 12th for Emma Lowell Buck, for our local MP. Partly because we're both Shields lasses and understand what the old saying, all together like the folks of Shields, really means. Emma is a direct descendant of Woolly Woodhouse, the inventor of the lifeboat, featured in this video I made for Shields Museum in 1991. She, like the Shields motto, is always ready. And, like her ancestor, she fights to help others survive. She was first elected to Parliament in 2013, and since then she has, like Shirley Williams, not been frightened to put her head over the parapet and stand up for those who need the government's help most. Schools, hospitals, the poor, and those who have suffered injustice and can't stick up for themselves. She's a genuine Daniel in a lion's den, bravely bringing her powerfully honest northern voice onto a southern environment that is not always aware of the needs of the world outside of the city itself. Or, as my cat would put it,
Emma is right on the ball when it comes to helping local people, so get voting for her now!